A square of side 1 unit is cut along one of its diagonals. One of the two right triangles obtained is again cut into two parts of equal areas with a straight cut of shortest possible length. Find the length of this cut. You are watching Brain Explorers, the world where brain starts working. In a triangle, if any two sides and angle between them are given, then its area and third side can be calculated. Area of triangle ABC is equal to half AB sine C or half BC sine A or half CA sine B. Only one of these three is sufficient to convey the meaning of this formula. This side C is equal to square root of A squared plus B squared minus 2AB cos C. In the given problem, a square of side 1 unit is cut along a diagonal. Area of the square is 1 square unit, thus area of obtained triangle is half square unit. This triangle will be divided into two other parts of equal areas, so the area of each part will be 1/4 square unit. There are two possible cases for this cut. The cut passes through either both shorter sides or one longer and one shorter side. In the first case, cut must be parallel to the hypotenuse because of symmetry. By the way, it is not necessary to assume it parallel. We will calculate the length of shortest possible cut in both the cases and consider the shorter one. In the first case, let the length of cut be x. Its perpendicular distance from the vertex is x by 2. So, its area in terms of x is half x times x by 2, that is x squared over 4. On equating it equal to 1 by 4, we get x equals to 1. Turn for the second case. Let us suppose that the length of other sides of the upper triangle formed are x and y respectively. Angle between these sides is 45 degrees. Using the discussed formula for the area of triangle, we can write area equals to half xy times sine 45 degrees. This gives us a relation between x and y, so we can substitute the value of y in terms of x. Using the second formula, length of cut can be written as under root x squared plus 1 over root 2x squared minus 2x times 1 over root 2x times cos 45 degrees. First two terms written inside root are in the form of a squared plus b squared. We need plus or minus 2ab to convert it into a whole squared. We have to add as well as subtract 2x over root 2x so that the value remains unchanged. Now we have square of a real number plus root 2 minus 1. We know that square of a real number is always a non-negative number. Therefore, in order to minimize it, we should choose such a value of x that this square becomes 0. We find that length of shortest possible cut is square root of root 2 minus 1 units. This is less than previous case also, and therefore this is the required length. Let's move toward another question. Find all the possible primes p for which there exists an integer n such that p divides n cube plus 3 and p divides n raised to the power 5 plus 5. Try this question and send us your solution, and if you have any question like this, then please share with us. Don't forget to like and share our video, and for more such videos, subscribe to our channel Brain Explorers. Thanks for watching.